And we are back for some more company beers to Spearhead Mud Match PvP with me, Matt. We're going to be playing on the fields of Vina Kendonk. I am butchering that word. That's the United States of America. My favorite faction in the Spearhead, because I just love the sheer amount of fucking firepower you can bring down on those Huns. It's the United States. Okay, now I need to figure out what American commander we're going to go. See, last time I was in the United States, I played Ranger, I think. Or was it Airborne? I don't really remember anymore. Might go US Rifle. Because overall, I just like the United States playstyle. But I still have a few bugs, mostly with the Sherman, because there's an issue with the Sherman where you use the high explosive shell and switch to AP, it actually stays on high explosive shells. Which can be a really big issue, actually. Okay. Also go US Airborne, actually, for full-on airborne combat. I do like airborne.
Listen, get your gear! We're moving out! Steady up, fellas. Point out! We're moving to secure a position. Capture and secure that area.
Just informing my ally that I went airborne. And he's Ranger. Okay, we're going very heavy elite.
Pathfinders reporting in.
Round's ours.
I guess they rotate maps each month.
Warning orders, man.
Jump complete!
Square yourself away. We're moving out. We gotta capture and hold that ground.
Keep that lead man in sight. Alright. Come on, fellas, let's go.
Okay.
Get ready for action.
He's got Panzer again. What a surprise.
Spread out, fall in, cover your set,
moving. Looks like we're going in. Shake it out, let's get moving.
Go, go, go!
Eyes to us! Looks like fall in, troops. Here we go.
Listen up.
Some Willy Pete. Smoke nades.
All right, airborne on the ground. Fall in, troops. Here we go.
Time to step off.
I do like the US airborne, probably my favorite. My favorite things to be.
Steady up, man. Let's get this over with.
I love how sneaky you can be as the airborne. And he's infiltration.
Warning orders, gang. Looks like we're going in.
Weapons give him a gut full of lead.
We're jumping off. Let's go. Warning orders. Keep that lead man in sight.
He's moving into enemy territory. Stay alert.
Let's get this show on the road. Steady up. Round him up. Let's jump off.
Let's get going.
Go, go, go! Run, goddammit! Move! Get it going!
Okay.
Steady up, men. Get ready for action. You're taking the fight to Barry. Change of plan.
Let's set up a, an airborne camp right here. Set it. You'll set it there.
Warning orders, gang. Listen up. We're back to orders coming down the pipe.
You can use these Kuppelwagens for ourselves.
Yeah, we're jumping off.
Oh, they're just killing them. Never mind.
Air resupply is now available. Advanced vehicle crew tactics now in effect. All units to adjust.
We're gonna drive. Drop complete. Everyone here? Here we go.
I need another pathfinder.
Upgrade complete. Looks like we're going in. Reference that grip.
Battalion just reported pathfinders ready for action.
Plus, I think my infantry is way better if I'm airborne, actually. Way better than this.
Change of plans.
Order crew, standing by for orders.
Looks like we're going in. Troops? God damn it! Promotion's in! Looks like ceasefire. Capture and hold that area.
Thank you.
air traversing fire.
That. Yep, get an AT gun too. I see that. Man, the airport is so fucking good.
Yeah, let's get it done. Without prep her to move. Let's go.
Warning orders, gang. Round them up and let's jump off.
You?
Listen up.
What the fuck does happen talk to that?
Crowds are gonna know we secured the area, so be ready. Listen up.
But you, I need to start building munitions caches. He's going to need to get a Sherman. you shouldn't worry too much.
Pay attention this way. Watch your spacing. Follow me.
So far, so good.
Go ahead, stand and by.
White phosphorus.
Don't let them figure out how many of us there are.
Troop, make ready to pull out.
Send your orders. Load HE. Keep it coming.
Upgrade
crew, get on it.
I'm gonna chew up my.
Come on, fellas, let's go. Get your gear! We're moving out!
Let's move!
Armor here. Move us out. Driver,
hit him
position.
With the coax! Taking fire! Sounds like an MG-42!
Go! Fall back!
Ready! Go ahead! Get us the fuck out of here!
Let's get another assault team.
Looks like we're going in.
You ready again?
Get ready to jump off. Crew, ready. All right, get us over there. Stop us here.
Troops, here we go.
We got our upgrade, fellas.
Button her up. Big push coming. Jump to it.
Position.
Driver forward. The rest of you stay alert. Move us out.
Shake it out. Let's get moving.
75mm gun ready for action.
Let's do a full-on push here soon.
Yeah, go ahead. Go ahead. Troop, make ready to pull out. Get that thing ready to move.
I just noticed there's an outhouse there in the back. Right there. We gotta set up the thing by it.
Armor ready. E-47 air support now available.
Drive, drive, drive!
Target! Drive! Get us the hell out!
Let's repair some of that. We'll fire that. We'll fire that. And there goes my ally for some reason. Why did he leave? Oh well. At least I got an ally now, an AI ally now, I guess. Well, that was weird. Okay, I guess I'm on my own then. Gonna run an assault team, and we're gonna fire team with them. The Sherman will keep by our ally just, you know, to help him. Over there. See if we can get you up there. You Pathfinder. See if we can get you over there.
Looks like we're going in. All in, troops. Here we go. We could sure use some Thompsons up here.
Wish I had some more munitions now, actually. Bit annoying he would just leave. Okay. Get some more munitions while we're at it. See if we can get up there.
Alright, you're not newbies. Get going. Round them up. Let's jump off. Sticks on the lines. Defensive fire on. Take an enemy fire! Stay with your partner! Stay together! Hurry! Change of plan!
Well, that seems to work well. And there goes one of them. One up. Oh, that's right, you're here. And I completely forgot how many things I have at the moment. To heal. We're gonna have to set up an HQ up here, I think. Set up one here. Right here in this ditch area. Then we can move off through these hedgerows. Lost that one, unfortunately. Advancing airborne. Oh, we can give you dual VARs actually. Dual VARs would be quite nice indeed. And we'll move back to the forward thing here.
Contact!
I'm all airborne. We can do this airborne. Come on.
Change your plans.
And there he goes. A bit annoying my ally would just, you know, abandon the game without saying anything, but okay. Well, airborne. Screaming Eagles.